This video will demonstrate the Fault tab. This is the Fault tab. It lists the existing faults in the system. If we click on the particular fault, it will lead us to the asset which is having the fault. We can see the categories here. We can also see when it was reported and when it was last modified. Click to select another asset. This is the Fault tab.